My Meds is an app that lets you track all the medications that you are taking. When you open the application, you'll see a list of pills you've already entered on the home screen. If you click on Add, you can add a new pill. You can enter the name, the start date, and we'll pick today, the number of days that you take the pill, pick 7, the number of times in the day you'll take the pill, and then each of those times. For this example, we'll pick a time in 2 minutes. And then we'll pick another time at 10 a.m. At these times, your phone will receive a notification to take the pill. After you're done, you can enter any other relevant information. This information will show in the notification. When we're done, we can click Save, and it will add the pill to the home screen. If you click on the calendar, a calendar will appear, and you can choose a date and hit Show Info. It'll show all the pills to take on that date, and all the times that you're supposed to take each pill. Going back to the home screen, you can click on any of the pills you've entered, and a form will show with all the pill information. You can modify any of the information and save it, and you can also delete the pill. Going back to the home screen, if we click on another pill, we can delete it. And once we delete it, it will be removed from the home screen. If we click on the pill we entered and change the time, and then we save it, it'll update in the whole system. If we go to the calendar view, click on today, it'll show that the time is updated. As you can see, the phone just received a notification with the pill we just entered. It tells you what pill to take and the time.